What's up, everybody?
Hello!
It's been a long time. We're gonna be going up, AFP, evening ride, have a little picnic, do some little gay stuff. Brokeback Mountain
Brokeback.
Time.
Brokeback!
Got RG. We got Cutler. Got me, Will, and you'll see us shortly. So what's up? We're setting up here. Gonna have a little evening picnic. Simple setup. Check what happened to the Froza. There was some pretty deep mud.
Yeah.
We almost had the winch earlier.
You know what happened to me inside the Froza?
Look at that.
Yeah,
all that
inside
mud.
Inside the Froza.
Look at that.
In the car.
And then the palang yan. He just slipped when he was walking.
We'll get to see the footage later.
All right. Yeah, the mud was up to here, no? Lubog yung gulong. Yeah. It's a nice muddy vehicle of ours. Got the Froza. Almost had to use the winch. With the badak. Some aton chicken, sausages boiling. What we got here with Cutler? Oh yeah. Look at that. We got pastrami.
Oh, paano eh?
Pa-pull
mo.
Pa-pull mo eh. Ganda ng buwan, no? Liwanag dito yun. Pag clear yung ano, sky.
Fried fry. Check out how gooey this is. Yum yum yum.
Thank you to from Chef Cutler.
Salamat kay Cut.
We got the gangster feast here. So we gotta make it social.
We got the best fried chicken from Atong.
Ito yung pinaka-social, no?
Sabay yan, exotic.
552.
Okay, we're here in the evening. We have a nice silhouette outside of the sky. Look at that, the trees.
The moon.
Yes, sir.
Ang buwan. Ay, sarap ng buwan.
So, reason why we do these kind of things, I mean, it's nice to reset and go out of your everyday routine. Go to out in nature, somewhere kind of secluded with nobody around, and be around good people. You know, makes you reset for the next week ahead. So, for you people who stressed out, try remedy nature, and it'll help you out.
Go outdoors, po!
Outdoors.
Look at that!
So we got pastrami, we got some dry cheese over there. We got Arjit's monkey food, saging. Aton's chicken. Some Hungarian. And you know, you can't complete a Brokeback Mountain night with your friends without wine. So you'll see you all later. Guys, closing out. Thanks for viewing. We just did a quick little day to night trail on a little spot with a nice view, good company, and this guy's stopping in front of me. But hope to see you again. Hope you all enjoyed. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe and push like. You're watching Big Wheel Bikes.